Okay. You can't warm up, you can't stretch cold muscles. Okay. It's not physically possible. So you need to warm them up before you stretch. Right, so we can warm up using skills, or you can warm up by doing gross motor activities. But we know that, right? Does everybody know? Okay. We're going to learn a lot today because they're the first ones up. Go ahead.
All right, everyone grab a ball. Okay.
It's just all those little things we kind of get nervous and forget.
All right, get back into the
Can't hear you. Can't hear you. Gonna have to be louder.
Okay, stop interlocking your fingers. That is a major error.
Interlocking his fingers and you didn't catch it.
Right, yes he was.
Last one. where to spike it.
Right. You have to be facing her. If you're behind her, you won't be able to hear. The camera won't pick up anything. Both arms up, both arms up.
Thank you.
She needs to be standing over by the net so she can see everybody. Good, Matthew. Both hands are up. Like that. Yes. Both hands are up. Good, 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 good.
Okay. Now we're actually
going to
spike the ball.
Need to give feedback and not just do the drills. Look at that. Nice job, my lefty. Runs the drills very, very well. She is very knowledgeable. Learning to spike. She's just a little nervous. Her body language looks like, I don't want to be out there. But this is her very, very first day of teaching. She's doing a lot.
All right.
louder. Talk louder so the camera can hear you. So otherwise, when you watch the video, you're not going to be able to hear yourself. Okay?
Okay, what y'all going to do is y'all are going to just toss it back to your partner, but not too heavy. You want to try to throw it away from this. Helps you as like an outside hitter, trying to aim not at the person. If you aim at the person, obviously they're going to try to get it over. So the point is you get a feel trying actually to get the ball away from you. So you're just tossing it back and forth and trying to challenge it, see how fast you can. Alright, go.
No kicking it now, soccer player. No feet work.
Yeah.
Good job, Claire. Looks good. Okay.
You have to take your time with when you go first.
Okay. Wait. Are you a righty or a lefty? Okay. It's left, right, left. But yeah, remember, you got to teach this to little kids. We got to learn how to demonstrate like you're supposed to do it. We're not grading your playing skill. We're grading your demonstration skill. Teach it well. Very nice. Imaginary ball over there. Yeah.
Semi-go under the net, does that count? Yeah, you can't do that anyway.
Yeah, if your feet go over, it's a foul.
Good. takes practice to get this down because the timing is very important.
Yes.
Girl power.
Timing is key. Timing is key.
Setter isn't always gonna set the ball straight to you. I mean, you know, no setter's perfect. So I'm gonna, they might be a little short this way. They could be a little more back. So adapt, but still focus on your footwork. Okay?
Mechanics was nice, really. Got up.
Yes.
Nice. Yes.
One person will come in the middle, so the middle person can drop their ball. Y'all gonna toss, and then y'all are gonna try to hit it. Y'all keep track. Y'all three are a team, and y'all keep track, and let's see if we can get it all.
Call it out when you get it over. Call it out. You're doing great.
Okay.